Hey, what's up, y'all? I just wanted to give you a quick shot of my manual aquaponics system. So basically, water collects here, feeds the tomato plants, and of course the drain plug is here, and it just drops the excess water into this rain barrel here. I've got fish loaded up in there, and they pee and poop, and of course those nitrates feed these plants. That's why they seem to be doing so good. But anyways, I just wanted to give you a quick shot of my manual aquaponics system. All right.